In honour of St. John, we thus do keep good Christmas fair. And he that comes to dine with us, I think he need not spare. The butcher, he hath killed good beef, the caterer brings it in. But Christmas pies are still the chief, if thus I durst begin. Our bacon hogs are full and fat to make us brawn and souse. Full well may I rejoice thereat to see them in the house. But yet the minced pie it is that sets my teeth on water. Good mistress, let me have a bit, for I do long thereafter. I will fetch your water in to brew and bake withal. Your love and favour still to win, whereas you please to call. Then grant me, dame, your love and leave to taste your pie meat here. It is the best in my conceit of all your Christmas cheer. The cloves and mace and gallant plums that here on heaps do lie, and prunes as big as both my thumbs entice as much mine eye. Oh, let me eat my belly full of your good Christmas pie, except thereat I have a pull, I think I sure shall die.